noises. It's making me think that's my phone. My phone on silent. So make sure I'm not thinking you put your phone on silent. That was hard. I'm not shape. I started getting the cramp under my rib. I was like, oh, that's not good. Switch. So I had to do a little bit of change in your choreography for today because we can't touch each other, but we're gonna touch each other. We're gonna touch each other's feet. So I'm like, and so we're not like face to face. So instead of doing, they had like a partner trick where everyone had a partner. And they would do like the trust fall to T, and then you'd walk over them and do that. We can't do that. So I changed it to a handstand, which we all know how to handstand from last season. So you'll handstand to a partner that holds your shoe, right? And then it'll be okay. Okay, that's enough stretching. All right, let's get to what we know. Do you remember your first formation?
I do.
All right, so obviously when the song goes, shh, you guys peel to your shushing pose of choice, and then, I'm quiet, that's when the minis that are in front of you are scattering. And then you guys obviously run forward, okay? So it goes, I don't remember the word, is it ready? Shush, and we run. Hug your pants, bend down forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. My something won't be duplicated or recycled. Quick, quick. Alicia, you're so cute. Whatever won't be duplicated or recycled. And then we all stand up on this chick is a something individual. What is it? A sick individual. So here, make sure this isn't floppy. Make sure this is really rigid. And then sick individual. So it's fast. Make sure that you're up all together. Pay attention to each other. So we are in sync. Okay? Sick. We're up on individual. Plie, bend knees, punch, and then we're pony. And we're gonna go, moving to our next one. One, punch two, three, punch four. It's a four count. And we need to be in, I just wanna make sure this is right. Well, this looks, appears to be right. Okay, so we're moving one, punch two, three, punch four, and then we do our kickball change. We do arms, yeah?
Did I
take the arms out? Okay, so hold pants, make sure we drop the chest here. Kickball change, kickball change, and then throw it down, around, and up, okay? So this is one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. So make sure when you are doing, you're just automatically swooping the boot around as you're bending down so you can get back up on eight. Okay, so let's try all that with music. That's everything you know, yeah?
Over here.
or recycled. This chick is a sick individual.
Changes in the next like 4 weeks, you let me know, okay? So you guys are gonna front walk over while everyone else claps. All right, so it's not that hard. So we're all going, you guys are gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, stand up, 5, 6, 7, no. You just have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're all gonna pony to a new formation on 5, 6, 7, 8. So everyone else, you're gonna clap 1, 2, 3. So, I don't know if I wanna make it more like this, or this looks more hip hop, yeah? Like this? It's gonna be like.
Yeah!
So, just lean, arms out like normal, big claps, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, is it easier to lean to the right rather than the left? Because that was my right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. You guys are front walk over again, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're all gonna pony 5, 6, 7, 8 to the new formation. Okay? So let's try that. How did we get here? We pumped. We stood up from the coffee grinder, right? Here, 7, 8, go 1, clap 2, 3, clap 4, move 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is where you're are you guys okay with that?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Morgan and Cora, you are partners. So walk up to Morgan because you're going to be in the front line. Leah and Amelia, so you're going to be like in their window, if that makes sense. You guys are going to have to stand right beside her, please, Cora. This is Morgan. Everyone turn to your partner and say hello.
Hello,
I'm
Abby.
This is awkward. Chelsea and Abby, here we go. Leah and Kristen, you're going to be right behind me. All by yourself, and you're moving way over here behind Morgan and Cora. Just so you're not like dead center all by yourself, like you're a little disguised over here. You will be doing a handstand. Just no one's gonna touch your boot. Right?
Okay.
No one's gonna touch your boot. Raise your hand if you will be the one handstanding. All right, if you are the handstander, I want you on the left side, so on this side of your pairing. Kristen, is that you? Yes, it is. Okay. So the handstand is going to be the same as it was last season with the one boot thing. All you're going to do is be like, hey, touch. shoe. Push it back. Yeah? Yeah? Cool. We got it? Okay. So let's give it a try. Let's practice it. Yeah? Go ahead and just give it a go. Face your partner. So you're going to go 1, 2, hold the band, 3, 4, push it back, 5, 6, everyone stands to the front, 7, 8. What? Look at her. Ready? Look at Ella do it. Give her a show. Oh, don't give her a face though. Yeah? Give it a try, Cora. If you don't want to do one handstanding, Morgan is more incapable of doing it. Can I stand you up? You're the handstander. Go ahead. Yeah, no, bring it on back. It's really that simple. It's just going to be up and down. Yes? So you need to get close to her. Then you have to do this. Yeah? Go ahead. And then push it back. There you go. Chelsea, bring up the lag foot just a hair higher. It's a counterweight that's holding you down. I know you got it. You want to give it a go? Yeah. A great way of practicing at home is to like touch your shoe to a wall and then push it and then throw yourself back. So just touch your boot. It's okay. It's okay. Ready? I'm gonna help. Because that's why I'm here. I will be with Jasmine. Ready? Here we go. Yes! Awesome, do it again.
One, two. whatever you dance and whatever it is you do choose, just make sure no malfunctions. What are you wearing?
M&M's. Alan and I are both doing M&M's again.
Like the circle suit? Like,
oh, no, no. Like a shirt.
Oh, okay. I was like,
I don't like a bow and I'm wearing socks. She's wearing shoes.
So that's going to go with Thriller and that's going to go with this dance and that's going to go.
We're not in Thriller.
Oh, yeah, you're not in Thriller. M&M James Bonds? Nice. Who else said that they figured out what they're wearing? Yeah.
A pirate.
I love it. Okay. Let's go back to what we're doing. Yep. I just really want to see some wicked cool face makeup. I want someone to do that. You will? It's got to be done before noon. Show starts at noon. Just say. All right. Okay, sort of like really pull out this last day comb. Okay, so you guys just did your handstand 5, 6, and 8. You're gonna sumo out and we're gonna snake 1, 2, 3. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Your head and your hand go together. Okay, so don't go away from your hand. Go with your hand, right? So sumo big, bend it on down, so you can move out. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I really want you guys to get into that. You're supposed to go like, and it's not 6 feet of too close. So, you got it? So let's see it. Right? 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I actually kind of get dizzy doing it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to turn your partner. 5, 6. And you're going to be like, 7, 8. Shoot. Get the boot. 7, 8. Opposite boot. Right. Okay. So if you're on this side of the group, right, why don't you do your right foot first? Ding. And if you're on this side of your group, do your left foot first. No.
No.
That's wrong. Yeah. It's both ways. Oh, right. Yep. Do your right foot first. Yeah. Sorry. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Have fun with it. Don't be like,
can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is a sick individual. My style can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is a sick individual. We My style can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is a sick individual.
I don't know.
Central, excellent. And pets? What is it?
Walter.
Walter? Yes, and what about Chloe?
A dog named Katie.
A dog named Katie, excellent. Girls, tell us about Cora. Yeah.
dancer that smiled a lot. And I like smiles, and that was Ella, so I would say bravo! Bravo! Smiles! Alright, 1, 2, 3, air 5. Alright, go get your light! Get on your piece of tape, guys. Miraculous happens. You're welcome. You're so polite and sweet. Please exit out of the you're welcome.